Today I'm going to show you how to make a desk mat mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool. Select the desk mat. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate the layer. Open your Rectangle tool, and then create a rectangle. Click the Fill Color. Choose any color, then close Properties window. Right-click on the rectangle layer and convert to Smart Object. Decrease the opacity to 50%. Press Ctrl+T to select the free transform tool. Right-click and choose the distort. Now, drag these handles to distort the shape and match it to your desk mat. Hit Enter when you're finished. Right-click on the rectangle layer and create clipping mask. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on the rectangle layer's thumbnail. Go to File, Place Embedded, and place your design. Drag right and left side handle to resize your image. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Go back to File, and choose Save, and then close PSB document. Change the blend mode to Multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider of the underlying layer. Then click OK once you're satisfied. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate the layer. Right-click and create clipping mask. Change the blend mode to screen. Go back to FX icon and blending options. Return it back to normal. And then hold the Alt key to adjust the darkness of the underlying layer. Then click OK. Now, disable the layer 1. Select the background layer. Open your object selection tool. Under the mode, select Lasso. Make a selection of the areas which are covering the desk mat. To select outside, go to Select, and choose Inverse. Enable the Layer 1, then click the Mask button. This time, again, double-click on the rectangle layer's thumbnail. Disable the top layer, go back to File, Place Embedded, and place your second design. Drag these handle to resize your image. Hit Enter or Return, and then go back to File, and choose Save. Go back to the original image. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.